in Lubbock with this is the illustration of the Big 12. Texas Tech's record's not great at all, but they're looking to avoid a sweep at the hands of Texas and win yet another game against a ranked team at home. Davion Harmon, float game.
On point.
Texas Tech up 4. Harmon, 21 on 7 of 11 shooting, 3 of 3 from 3, beats the buzzer. Texas Tech with an offensive explosion in the first half. They lead by 9. But Texas, they've got the ability to take a punch. Marcus Carr gets the horns within 7. Carr, drive, kick, Tyrese Hunter, 3-point game. Texas down 3. Dylan Dissou has that unique release, and this game's tied at 64. But Texas Tech, pretty tough. Kevin O'Banner puts him up 2. Then it's O'Banner on the lob from Amack. The big man setting up the dunk. 22 seconds left, and Texas has Brock Cunningham point blank. He misses that one, and Texas Tech wins it. Here's Davion Harmon, Chris Budden.
Davion, when clock hits 0, you hit the floor and stayed there. What's the emotion going through you right now?
Man, just fighting. Man, just all the people that count us out and just playing hard for my teammates and playing hard for this great university. This is what it's all about, man. And I'm so proud of my guys, man. I mean, we gave it everything that we had and we came out victorious.
This is the third game on this court in a row that you've beaten a top 15 team. What is it about your home court and you guys playing the best of the best?
15, 16,000 deep, Chris. It's amazing. I'm glad I chose it. I'm glad I chose it. And they've chosen me, and they've opened me with open arms. And the only thing I can do is just play hard for it and play hard for this. And it's a beautiful thing.
Congratulations. Enjoy it.
Thank you so much.
What a scene in Lubbock. Really cool. Means a lot, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Texas Tech's played 11 games against ranked opponents this season, the most across Division I, and it was a difficult start as they lost their first 7, but they've now won 3 of their last 4. Davion Harmon, who you just heard from, his improved play, a big reason why. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.